The other announcement was, course calendar. So you can look at the syllabus. I finally got around to updating it so that the course calendar reflects what we are actually doing. This is actually important to me for next semester, so that next year, next spring 2019, so that I have an expectation of what's a reasonable schedule. So it'll now correctly say that last week we did exam to review, and we didn't make any progress in wave mechanics. Today we are doing wave mechanics, and on Thursday for that one hour lecture, I will just give you some things that people study in AMO physics. That's what I used to do in research, so that's where I can show you some cool stuff, or at least talk about some cool stuff. So I'll keep it to an hour. That's what we will do for what used to be called AMO physics. That used to take two whole days. On the long lecture next week, we'll do the hydrogen atom. This is chapter 8. Now, after that is sort of the expectation for this class, for the schools that you're transferring to, is after you cover chapter 8, it's kind of up to me what we cover, because they don't have any specific expectation that you covered particle physics, or that you covered, you know, band gap theory, or like, because different people do it differently. They expect you to have seen the solution to the hydrogen atom, both the Bohr model and the more exact one. So that's through chapter 8. So what I cut out is I cut out all the condensed matter physics stuff, because that's the area of physics I'm least familiar with. I'm more familiar with the nuclear physics and particle physics at the lower division level than the band gap theory or covalent bonding. So you can read about it in your book, but we won't cover it. You won't be tested on it. We will cover nuclear physics and particle physics, and you will be tested on those. One last thing, there's some bit of an uncertainty about the labs. What used to be here is a worksheet lab on special relativity paradoxes, and I felt we've done enough of that, so I wanted to do something else. It'll still be a worksheet lab because I don't have any proper equipment to do the lab. This is next week. This week we are doing atomic spectra lab. And this is one lab I really want you to do, cloud chamber. We ordered the radioactive sources. They are not here yet. If they are here by 2 weeks from now, then we'll do that lab. If not, we'll do something else. Exempt quantities. We don't need any permission. Unless you eat it, it's not harmful to you. So that's the update. Any questions?